Hey guys, what is up? And it's Johnny, and today we are doing a video featuring these three little guys. Ellie, calm down. It's alright, relax. Just breathe, man. Just breathe. Calm. You're gonna fucking fall off the couch, bro. Alright. So first off, crumpy pants. We have Ellie, which is the oldest. She's 4 years old, maybe five. And as you can see, she has a pink tail. She's the most spoiled one. She's the oldest. She's also the grumpiest. So she growls a lot at the other dogs, but she loves fucking humans to death. How I got her tail to look like this: rose pink food coloring, $1 from Safeway, Coles, any outlet you have around you. They'll most likely have food coloring. It's just sugar and water. Some people have asked me if it actually hurts them or if it's bad for them or anything like that. I googled it online, what's the safest way to do it, and this is the safest way because it's just staining their fur. It's actually not like impacting their skin at all and kind of gives it a pinky ombre look. Ellie, bro, you can't just ditch the video. She wants to get biscuits. Ellie! Bro, no time for biscuits. We're doing a video, come on man. I pay you for this shit. Yeah, Miley wants her earnings this week. Miley's tail has also dyed, if you can see there. But her tail was more like browny at the top here. So it doesn't really impact that area, it still leaves it orangey. So. As you can see, it's more pink on Ellie's tail because she's more of a whiter dog. It works the best on white dogs. Buddy, he can't get it because he's too brown and it doesn't work on him. I've tried his tail before and I tried to make it like a blue. It's still a little faintish, really faintish, but it's like it turned out like a greeny colour. I tried to dye his chest this time blue, and it didn't like stain at all. It looked really grey and weird, and then it like came off with, like the next day. So what you need to do is, you practically get this, put them in a bath or something because it's going to get messy as fuck, and then what you do is you just pour the food colouring directly on the area you want them to have the colour. You can choose whatever colour you want. I had pink, for example, for the girls' tails, and it turned out like a light ombre type pink. You can do blue, you can do green, do whatever colour you want. You can make a fucking rainbow if you want. It's going to get messy as hell. Don't mix it with water, because if you mix it with water, it gets too diluted and it won't stain their tails at all. It lasts about, I don't know, it lasts about a month, I reckon, but like fully, because probably like after 2 weeks it fades down a lot, and then it will fade down till you barely can even tell, and then you won't be able to tell at all.
Hey buddy. Can you give buddy kisses?
Buddy, we got him when he was about a year old. We got him from this person's house that was abusing him. We figured that out due to, we went to the vets and his fur was like down to the ground pretty much. As you can see now, he's like, he's being shaved. I shave him, I fix his hair up, he likes it. But when we first got him, his fur was down to the ground. He had fleas on and it was all knotted. It was really sad. He was too skinny, like the vet said it was even too skinny. You could see like his ribs and stuff. And he was limping and all that, and the vet said that he had been abused. The person that gave it to us only wanted like $100 for anyone to get rid of him like as quick as possible, so we practically think it was like some junkie or something just trying to get rid of the dog for drug money. They're all in like these cages and stuff, so poor buddy was like, who's that little dog is? Yeah, now he's got a loving home. He wouldn't go near males when we first got him. It was really weird like that because I'm guessing he was abused by a male and maybe kicked or something. He was really weirded out by feet. He's licking me right now. He loves him so much. He's opened up so much to us. He like lies on us and all that. When we first got him, he would only sleep in the shed, the outside shed in the corner, like by himself, and he wouldn't come inside whatsoever. Now he sleeps in our bed, like comes and sleeps right next to me, and like cuddle up next to him. He's very fragile and quiet though, but he can be quite a lot sometimes when he's excited. He's also the yappy one, I reckon. When someone's at the door or something, he thinks he's a big dog and just yap away. Then you got Miley here, which is the daughter of these two here. So Ellie, and Buddy had babies, and we kept Miley, but we couldn't keep all of them because they had like 7 kids, I think. But Miley is my little baby, but she's also the most playful and adventurous and crazy all the time. Miley, like Miley Cyrus, she really loves Miley's music, which is weird. And then you got your pretty tail. Yeah, you do. Well, she has this ball, and we had this pink ball that she always brings to us, and we throw it, and she goes and fetches it. But there was this one time me and Amy were, well, me being an idiot, I was just saying stupid shit while, like, pointing to her ball just to make her get it. I was like, go get your ball, go get your ball. She wasn't listening, like, she was looking, but she's like, she didn't understand. I was like, go get the round thing, go get the football, making all these words up. And then I was just like, go get the dolphin, and then she rang it to us, and I'm like, what the fuck? So now she responds to her ball as dolphin. What you do is you just put this on their tail, and then let it, I don't know, like, kind of do this with your hands on their tail and stuff, like, to get in between, like, the hairs and all that. Make sure you're wearing gloves, because this shit will stain your hands, and it'll look like you just fucking murdered someone with blood all over you. Anywhere you touch the dog with your gloves, it will put pink, and it will stain them, so be careful. The thing to do is probably sit in the bathroom with them for about 15 minutes or so, and let it, like, dry. Or let it, like, stain in, as I say, just let it stain in for like 15 minutes or so, because it will be illegal the more it will stain. And then after you've done that, just rinse their tail with water till you can feel the stickiness and you know the pink has come out in the bath. And then that's it. Don't wash it with like shampoo or anything or conditioner, because it will bring the colouring fully out. It's also just water and food colouring, so it doesn't hurt them, it's just pretty much coloured sugar and water. And they love it, she loves getting her tail done. And we love spoiling them, so yeah. It's my family. But Ellie doesn't want to be in our videos, so yeah, I am part of your fucking family.
Subscribe, comment, like, and you will see more of these awesome videos. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!